in. Mr. Rigby, my form teacher, looked great. Everyone was moaning. Some left. Some were being sick. Some fainted. No one knew what to do. Please help me. The head teacher and a policewoman sent us home. They were nervous. If you're out there, please help me. It's my mom. She was drowsy when I got home. She said she was going to bed. Please help her. Please, I don't know what to do. She won't wake up. I tried to call an ambulance. The line was down and it was engaged in rows and I couldn't get through. Even our house phone wouldn't work. I went next door and they didn't answer either. The street is all quiet and nobody's around. Please help me. Please help me. I'm okay. I'm not sick. I just don't know what to do.